Hello there, YouTube. I am Kakinzie's game player, and I will be doing many commentaries of different games like Minecraft, Xbox games, and other online games. But for now, I might just be doing Minecraft because I don't have a capture card to record Xbox games, and I'm not sure of what other online games I should commentary on, so you could send me a post a comment of what are some good, I don't know, some good online games. I like RPGs. I'm not sure if I would do like a RuneScape commentary, but I got kind of bored of RuneScape, so maybe not. But anyway, here was my first house. It's not really a... Oh. And at the top left, you're gonna see this Minecraft Beta 1.7.3 unlicensed copy sad face. Or logged in from another location. Purchase at Minecraft.net. Well, that's there, I think. Because my account is on, like a free version, so it doesn't have multiplayer, so it's asking me to purchase it, which is kind of annoying because it's there every time. I use my friend's account for multiplayer. A big shout out to him. He's Geo Zukov. He's subscribed to me right now. I think he's my friend. I'm not too sure. If he's not, I'll have to make him. No, I mean, he is my friend, but like on YouTube. Yeah, that's probably why, because it says purchase at Minecraft.net. But I will be getting my multiplayer soon. And this is my indoor pool. It says inside. I should make that indoor. Indoor pool. This is the biggest indoor pool ever. It is so deep. And look at that huge waterfall. I can even fish in this with the sea of stone, seafloor of stone. I have a boat there too. This is my epic chimney. I put nether rock. I almost said naval rock again, because I had many attempts at doing this, and I finally have figured out the problem, because my mic was not working properly. I'm kind of nervous right now, because I'm commentating when there's no one around me, and it's kind of weird that I'm talking to no one. It's not that it's weird, but it's awkward, you know, when you're commentating and you're talking to no one. I have no life. No, I'm kidding. I'm just showing you all the stuff, not really showing them. But as you can see here, I don't have much diamonds. You're all probably pausing and laughing at me from the amount of diamonds I have. But I don't have mods. I don't use mods, and I don't plan on using mods, because I find mods to be cheap. Now, what am I gonna do to interest you guys in watching my videos? I know! Torture myself! Torturing people is the best way to interest people on YouTube, because that's the exact way of entertainment. Seriously, though. Or the mic wasn't working. And this is like the... Oh my god. Oh no 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 no. No spiders after me, because you're too fast to run the rape train. No. Yeah, I watch a lot of Syndicate too. Syndicate's like, in my opinion, my favorite YouTube channel, I guess. I don't know what else to say. Like, YouTuber or channel. And then I also like Hat Films and Yogcast. And I will be doing series like both, like all three of those YouTubers. I'll be doing series like a solo version. That pig. Like Syndicate. Oh, snap. I thought you had just attacked me. I need you. I probably lost more health jumping down for it anyway. I will be doing a multiplayer solo. Solo, no. Multiplayer. Where's all the mobs? Multiplayer. I'm getting carried away. What is it called? Multiplayer survival mode, yes. And I will be doing my own type of survival mode, I guess. Which it will be quite funny. Okay, I'm not that funny. But torturing myself for your guys' entertainment is funny. Should we go to the Nether? Yeah, let's do this. And by the way, it might get a little laggy. Oh. Zombie Pigman! Oh my god, how are you that fast? No. 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 As you can tell, I failed. Okay, as I was saying, I don't remember what I was saying, but okay, I guess I'll just have to move on, not remembering what I have to say. Let's see, what else do I have to say? Yeah, I think I pretty much said everything I needed to say in this video. So the rest of you could just sit back and enjoy the entertainment. Am I gonna put music up now? Yeah, let's do this. Make it intense. I'm gonna make this video the most intense music. In music? No, video. Oh, snap. Okay. Starting now. Okay, that was enough of that very, very intense music, but as you can tell, I had like 20 zombies and 59 creepers and 29 skeletons behind me. Definitely. There's a spider right there. That spider's trying to hit me with its gooey. Wait, can it even hit me? Oh, snap. All right, you wanna go? You wanna, ow. Haha. I'm using the technique they use on World at War. I mean World of Warcraft. I get that confused because it's WAW and then it's WOW. The recording device I use is limited to 10 minutes. It's the what's it called? Microsoft Expression Encoder 4 screen capture. Yes, that's very long. But anyway, yeah, I use that, and it's limited to 10 minutes. That's why it's like I'm able to stop. Okay, I'm back for revenge. Yes, I am. Now, I haven't seen a duck, but what I wanted to do was hit the duck with a shovel because my friend would, like forever, he would sing this song that's on YouTube non-stop. How did I get this? And it's just annoying, but I've never seen that video actually. Oh god. How did I go flying? He hit me once. But anyway, I had to split this up in two videos, but I'm gonna edit it so it's one video. Yeah. This is a live commentary. It's just that I have to split it up because of the 10-point mark. Oh, snap. Oh. I was like running a rave train before. And there's... No, I do not want creepers to explode here. This is my field. I made all by myself. No. The thing I really don't like about spiders is that they're so fast and they can climb anywhere to you. No, I just killed a spider! I wanted to be rewarded. Not by getting killed. Well, you saw every place in my house except for this place. This is my dining room. And I have a bunch of foods in here. 12 furnaces! Alright, I'll show you my better house. Alright, I'm just gonna, instead of putting it on peaceful, going to my mansion, I'm just gonna go run through the field. Oh my god, I already saw someone. I'm gonna run through the field and use my special secret way in, so none of the zombies can get in. And, oh okay, that creeper doesn't see me, but I'm just gonna walk towards it so it does see me. Yep, I'm smart. Okay, secret way in. Let's go. Oh god. Close! He's just like looking up and down like, I can't get in. I can't get in. He turns around like, maybe I should go somewhere else. You know creepers only just want a hug. Wait, I heard this technique from Yogcast, but this is very risky, where you hit the creeper or any mob through this little hole. I'm not sure if we should do it. Ah! Do not blow up. Okay, now he's chasing me. Oh god, how am I going through that trapdoor? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. There is 10 crafting tables and 24 furnaces! Back way in. Oh god. Back way in. Yeah. Commentaries, if I make any commentaries, this isn't gonna be a series, this is just gonna be an info video. During the commentaries, I'm gonna have that top left screen thing, Minecraft beta 1.7.3 unlicensed copy sad face or logged in from another location purchase at minecraft.net. Yeah, that's gonna be there every time. Unless I go on my friend's account, just because he has multiplayer. Well, this could be very end. This could be the very end of this video. You know what? You know what I'll do? The creeper's gone. Aww. Wait, how come I can't walk through this door no more? I mean, trap door. Come on. Okay, now it's working. Close that. Oh my god, where'd you come from? No! No! Is it even allowed to do that? How did that do that? Ooh, I found a technique. This is my beautiful mansion. Do not blow it up. You can't walk. Oh my god! No, 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 no!